What is that up on the roof of Jimmy the Greek's in South Portland?
Hey,
it's this guy, raising money and awareness for Strive. Strive is a local nonprofit that helps tweens, teens, and young adults who have developmental disabilities. The roof guy you see is Kevin Fitzpatrick. He's a Strive volunteer, and he's been on the restaurant roof over by the main mall since last night.
Kevin's just a really great guy, and he approached us about a way. He thought this would be a unique way to raise awareness and some funds for our organization. He'd seen it done back in his home state of New York and hadn't seen it done around here, and thought it would be a great way to kind of raise awareness about what's going on.
Kevin's goal is to raise $10,000 or to register 500 people for Strive's 5K race next weekend. If you want to help Kevin and Strive, you can do so through a link that we've posted on our website, WMTW.com.